The fourth pick in the NBA draft, the Phoenix Suns select the 19-year-old point guard from the University of Arizona. Present our Jordan player of the game, Prez. Tonight's performance, nothing short of miraculous. Defenders tried to make adjustments, but were woefully unsuccessful. Clearly, his outburst set the tone for the rest of the evening.
In terms of three-point shooting, this could be framed as a historic performance. Hitting that many three-point shots in a single game is borderline impossible. The pressure was off the rest of the guys offensively. They just had to worry about getting him the ball and setting screens. Then it was bombs away.
Well, now we know he can do this when he's at his best. He was a score machine out there. He took everything the defense gave him and a little bit more. The only question is, why don't you do this every night?
Reason, we're not entirely surprised because we know he has a penchant for achieving the impossible.
His whole game tonight operating on another level, Ernie. And he wasn't just allowed to do whatever he wanted to do. He earned it. That's where the pride kicked in.
Let me tell you something. He got that look in his eye like he's determined to get his points tonight. It didn't matter what they tried to do to stop him. That right there was some focus, fellas. He went way beyond what I thought he was capable of. Unreal tonight. Wow. Woo-wee.
Can you believe that? His sense of anticipation, his ability to read the play as it developed was amazing. With him playing that brand of all-world defense, it made things a whole lot easier for them on the other end.
He made life very easy for his teammates today. Over and over, he found them and delivered a gorgeous assist. What a game. He seemed to see everything unfolding 2 seconds before everyone else on the court.
You want to talk about domination? You want to talk about domination? This is it tonight. The combination of talent, competitive spirit was unmatched tonight. Adjustments were made by the other side, but when they made them, he adjusted right back.
We got to start with his performance from long range. Man, he just kept dropping those three bombs on him. I mean, it was getting ridiculous. Foul him or do something. Make him drive. They couldn't, Ernie. This guy's unstoppable.
When you're shooting in the 50s, and we're talking about points, not percentage, in a single game, that's when you know you're a true superstar.
I have to give a big nod to the impact he had through his defense. You know he can turn it up on D when he needs to, but tonight he turned it all the way up. Wow.
A remarkable 27 points from three-point land for him. With that kind of long-range shooting, easy to understand why they came out on top. When a team has a single player accounting for 9 three-pointers, that usually makes for a successful night.
And that'll wrap things up. Thank you for joining us.
Start it.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show.
About that W, Jess.
You keep hitting the glass like that, we're going to be about those W's every game.
Oh, you already know. I'm going to do more than hit the glass. I'm going to hit them boards like,
hey, man, always playing. Get out of here.
Hey, what's up? It's Kenny here, man. You guys won this one going away. Now, what was it that gave your team such an advantage tonight?
Man, I thought I was the X factor in this one, Kenny. You know, I'm a hard player to game plan for, and they clearly didn't have an answer for me. So I feel like I impacted the game in a lot of different ways. And when I can do that, We're pretty tough to beat, man.
You know what, Ernie? This is what Shaq says every night. This is crazy. Anyway, man, good luck, man. Good game.
Hey, hey, man, you know Shaq's my role model.
I see.
And that is a wrap, everybody. Thanks for joining us this evening. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. See you again soon.